Well, I'm gonna drop that. We found a lighthouse. Ooh, pretty lighthouse. And as you can probably see by the flag and the sound, the wind is fucking howling. So much for sunny and light winds. Well, Ireland, this is light winds, 30, 35. But I'm gonna walk down here and see what's down here. Just cause other people. Even the ground is fucking pretty. Even the ground's pretty. That's one thing about Ireland, it's fucking pretty. Try it without the filter for a minute. The sound is awesome. I got the water. No, I don't have the waterproof. Good, I got the sound one on. So you should be able to hear. Kind of wish I brought my recorder. Too, because it's very nice sound. This was no polarizer, and the other one was with a polarizer. Sun kind of went in, so there's a lighthouse and the mumsies and the cliffs. Spot. Trail. I think this will make a good wall shot. I don't know. We'll see. I like putting those up on. Just a straight shot. I have a shell one that's wicked cool. All shells on the beaches, so there's thousands of them on almost every beach. Because who wants to pick up shells? There's too many. The fucking ground is so pretty. Just the ground. It's ridiculous. And spongy. Alright, where the fuck's the trail? I think I'm on it. Cow trail. Oops, spray. We'll be right back. high. I couldn't just be high, and it could look like crap, but you never can tell with me. Fucking ground. Looks like we'll be stuck in this area for a while. I gotta get my drone up in this fucking area. Maybe we'll spend another night somewhere down here. I mean, if it was even blowing 10, 15, I would give it. I would have it down there. Fuck it, you know, you might as well get to do it. But these gusts, it's like a steady 20 with gusts. I'm sure it would be fine. I'm sure I could do it. Because I've worked in wind before. But what if something happened over the fucking water? I still have Scotland to do. Too much of a risk. Oh, wicked cool. I'm sinking as I'm standing here. I can feel it around, so I can sink beneath my feet. It's very soft. It's kind of freaky. If you had something to go by that was like there's not an undercut, and you know there's not an undercut like this, another beach, a little beach down there. Oh, I think we're gonna turn around, so we gotta make it a ways today, even to get to the next spot to stay. Down here was freaking horrible. Roads don't tell you which way to go. You have signs that point in two different directions saying the same exact thing. Fucking signs are terrible here. Was fine. It was alright. Very early city. And a lot of it's run down. A lot of bad neighborhoods. I wouldn't say bad neighborhood. I never felt any. Always felt safe, but bad isn't very run down. All the windows broken out of the buildings. But the old parts of the city where there was upkeep, it was really cool. Not cool enough for, I almost launched my drone because it was a really nice one, half a day, but there was so many birds there, I can't explain how many birds there were in the bird city. Everybody feeds them. I've been planning this day for years. I finally get the opportunity. Nobody ever know. Oh, lady said she saw kayakers, so kayakers might rescue her. Where in the hell did she go? Off. I see her. There's no way she made it. We'll sneak up on her. And then just a little push. Just a little shove. Just a tiny, tiny push. And there's no need to worry. Shh. Must be very, very quiet. Oh, she saw us. A really nice shot over there. I wouldn't lie to you. Oh. You gonna make it up this hill? All right. I could put my drone up here because there's so much field. I mean, what would it drift to? But I can't bring it near the cliffs. I can't bring it on the water.
Yeah, that's the thing.
Kind of useless. The fucking ground is beautiful. I've been taking pictures of the ground everywhere.
Yeah, me too.
Yeah, just keep heading straight that way. Yeah, follow around. You can follow the coast and just keep going straight.
What is there?
It's all right. It's all right looking back this way. It's pretty cool. But right down there, there's a really good shot.
I got all that.
Yeah, there's a really good shot right down. Yeah, I just keep following along the coast down there. It's really pretty. Yeah, it's like 10, not even 10, 5, 10 minutes. Very pretty. It's a lot longer if you stop and pick up everything. It'll take a lot longer. We have to get somewhere, don't we? No. Good. We'll be right back. That's too much time on your hands. Alright, I'm gonna stop poking. Start the holy poke up the hill. Cause she's gonna be an hour. So I might go that way for a bit, because she ain't gonna be back for a while. So I'll talk to you in a while. Thank you.